Hello friends, I'm Dr. Avinash Pichlani and I shall be speaking to you on vestibular neuritis, its management and expected course the disease at the forthcoming BalanceCon to be held in Goa. Vestibular neuritis is the most common peripheral disorder causing an acute vestibular syndrome, and overall it's the third most common peripheral vestibular disorder after BPPV and Meniere's disease. The initial symptoms of the patient are pretty severe and they have to be managed with medicines and as soon as possible to improve the compensatory process, which is the basis of recovery. One has to start rehabilitation of these patients, the sooner the better. More in detail when we meet.